So we're moving from the inside, Sam Leslie, Isaac Harris, Chris Bain, Alex Rowe, Joe Yeaman, and Richard Bartram. It's Farrell Golan that's been asked to get them through 400 metres in about 57 seconds, but it's actually Isaac Powers that's the athlete nearest to him at the moment. Joe Yeaman slots into third place. They're through 300 metres, the main pack in about 44 seconds, so they knocked significantly below schedule. It's been a great game, it's been leading through the main pack. 57.3, the main pack goes through 59.3. And it is Joe Yeaman leading from Alex Rowe and Chris Bain in third. Richard Bartram, the distinctive athlete in blue, in fourth. It's Bartram that seldom gets beaten locally. Still Yeaman leading.
Come on, Jay!
It's Alex Rowe hits the front with 200 metres to go. And they go through that point, 129.1 with 200 to go. It's Alex Rowe leading from Joe Yeaman. Chris Bain third, Richard Bartram fourth. Have Richard Bartram suffered through his competition last year? Yeah.